I am Kritika from 2nd MSc Biotechnology, Nehru Arts and Science College. I am the founder of Green Packers. My mentor is Dr. O.S. Nimmi, Assistant Professor of Department of Biotechnology. Our co-founders are Shilpa, Anjali, Sneha. And our product is Green Pouches, which is a green and sustainable solution for food industry. And our pouches are mainly made from banana peel, which is biodegradable. And they can replace single-use plastic bags, and they are mainly used for packaging dry foods. And in our pouches, we have incorporated neem nanoparticles, which can increase the shelf life of packaged material. Other companies mainly rely on edible food crops, example starch, corn starch, but our company mainly focus on agro waste like banana peel. And our package or our pouches are eco-friendly, and if accidentally eaten by any animals, it does not cause any harm. It is completely user-friendly and eco-friendly. Our production of green pouches starts from collection of banana peels, and it is cutted into several pieces and dipped in sodium metabisulfate, which is a detergent and antioxidant used in food industry, and it is ground into a fine paste, and then chemicals are added like HCl, glycerol, which is a plasticizer, and NaOH, and then it is casted into a tray and